Realm War for a bread thief.
Because not all thieves are irredeemable.
Let me know what's been your end.
You're gay. I don't know, is it? You're stupid.
It has more sentimental than monetary value. Nevertheless, I would prefer you did not steal it.
It's a family heirloom, one that shouldn't have been given to you.
Your family honored me with this memento of your cousin Lao after his death.
A death you caused! You made him fight Shao Kahn! Stood there while that bastard snapped his neck!
You go. Too far, Kung Jin.
No, not far enough.
The blood mashing intensifies.
Not far enough.
Get the trash man. Why? Because I'm trash.
Yeah.
start streaming in a sec here. I just want to play a bit here in spawn.
Did you at least try?
Why you gotta be mad? It's on the game.
No, not far enough. Let me go.
Blood of Kung Lao, descendant of the great Kung Lao, a common thief. Did you think you could walk unimpeded into my temple and walk out again without my complicity?
You wanted me to attack you. Why?
To release your anger, make you amenable to reason.
Make me feel like shit.
Self-loathing has always been an unfortunate part of your makeup. There lies ahead a brighter path. One that will truly honor your ancestors. One that is worthy of you. Go to the Wuxi Academy. Join the Shaolin. Like Kung Lao before you.
Because you're garbage.
I can't. They won't accept.
They care only about what is in your heart. Not whom your heart desires.
I don't know. It's stupid.
It's too late for me.
It is never too late, Kung Jin.
Your news of refugees is troubling. Their exodus to Earthrealm was not known to me. I do know this. I invited no guests from Earthrealm. Certainly none who would disrupt the execution of justice. How do I know you are not allied with Melina? Perhaps her newfound power has earned her new friends.
Friends? No. No, we're not even sure that Shinnok's amulet she has.
She employs Shinnok's amulet against me? The very item Earthrealm swore would be safe in its care? When Outworld was offered no participation?
We were under attack, not Outworld.
Kotal Kahn, the fire that burns the sun. We are here because we share your concerns about the missing item. We intend no ill against your rule.
At least one Earthrealmer can forge words like silver. But I recall an Earthrealm expression. There is more honor among thieves than diplomats.
I've had the questionable fortune to be both, Emperor. But I'm telling you the truth.
You are allied with Melina. You may carry out your sentence.
Kotal Kahn, under Outworld law, I claim the right of defense by combat.
What?
You're gonna fight a duel?
To absolve us of all accusations. Denying the request brings dishonor upon the accuser.
You know much of Outworld.
No, also, the duel ends in death.
You have won nothing. Merely a few more seconds of breath. Few more seconds of breath.
Emperor?
The charges against you are void. I say to all that Earthrealm means Outworld no harm. Now kill me. Be done with it.
You're not actually gonna...
Instead of your life, I claim your service. If Melina does have the amulet, we can get it from her more easily if we work together.
Emperor. They cannot be trusted.
Vora, can you not perceive? I am indebted to them.
You honor us, Kotal Kahn. Our gratitude is wide like the ocean.
I'll talk to General Blade. Tell her about our new arrangement.
Thanks for the heads up, Sergeant. Stay with Kotal Kahn. We'll figure out next steps once I've got Kano locked down.
Yes, ma'am. Cage out.
He's still here. I can feel it. Report.
One of the refugees. Found her near the north perimeter.
That's one of Kano's neckties. Inform Li Mei. Tell her we're investigating. Raiden, what'd you find?
Shinnok's amulet has been stolen, replaced by an exquisite duplicate.
Damn it.
Something is wrong.
What?
I will speak to you once
Raiden? Raiden! Lieutenant, I need you to take a team to Fort Charles. Check in with Raiden and report back.
What's going on?
What's your update from Colonel Flagg?
He said, why are you bothering me? And I said, because my ex-wife is a pain in it. Where are you going? You can't just walk away. I'm in this too.
Like for flashlight or something.
Thank your buddy, Secretary Blake.
This is what split us up in the first place. You disappear in your work. Never time for me and Cassie.
I had responsibilities. Sorry you couldn't be the center of attention.
You.
There was a time when you cared more about your family than your job.
Hey, no click Jay's here. It's all Mortal Kombat X.
Just gotta make sure I'm streaming to the right game.
Nope. No evil sorcerers in here.
You get serious.
Quan Chi needs to clean
Shadow
up his
place for nerds.
It's cleaner than yours.
You're comparing me to Quan Chi?
Only in terms of cleanliness.
Oof. Can you test your luck?
Don't know when to quit.
Oh, it'll be bad again. Tell me once. That's very offensive.
Damn. I did. God damn it. I have to read stats again. Fuck.
I gotta fix my audio. I don't think it's picking up audio. Connect to what to your phone. Oh my god. Send it again. All right. There we go. I think I'm joining. I don't know. It says I can't because I disabled overlay. Okay, send me it now. There we go.
All right.
Kenshi. Oh, wait, I forgot the skin. Kenshi.
I don't think I could say the 7.
And training room. I win.
Test your luck.
Nice. Oh, bad high ground. Nice. God. Ooh. Quick up. Nice.
Round one. Fight.
Yes! Guard hand! Guard hands! Guard hands!
Fight!
No! Come on!
Oh, I have a stomach ache now. Oh my god.
Enjoying yourself so far?
Final round, fight!
No! No! No!
Seriously, fucking x-ray it again. That's some bullshit. Oh wait, no. Earthquake. Oh, come on.
Seriously?
Round one. Fight.
Get away! Get away from me! Get away! This is my safe space. This is my safe space. This is my safe space. Just you pin you in a corner. Test your luck.
Interesting. Lock on. Explosive combat. Fire. Limit. 45 seconds. We get.
Round one. Fight. Come here, Jordan. Oh, come on.
You're the one dying.
My dear, thanks you. Round two, fight. Beard. Yes.
Genji swag. I need healing. Jump down, say something gay. I need healing. Nice. Swiggy swiggy. I'm coming for that booty. Hey Jordan,
get ready.
Why block your X-ray? Oh shit. Round two. Fight. And you're done. You show little promise. Final round. Fight.
The fucking portals, dude! Just stop playing! Can't block X-rays because blocking was disabled. Test your
luck. Airstrike. Okay. Rock, fire rockets. Okay. 15 seconds. Interesting. Overpowered. One, get weakness. Oh shit, this. 15 seconds. My blade, thanks. Yep. Round two.
Fight.
Oh, let me hit you. Yes! Instant kill.
Kenshi wins.
Instant kills at any HP.
Test your luck.
Tilting shit. Oh my god. Ah. Oh. Close combat.
Round one. Fight.
I'm screwed. Oh my.
Oh my god. One thing after another.
Oh my fucking god. God, can I move?
The floor killed you.
Final round.
Yeah, it's like.
Roasted.
Oh my god.
Jason Voorhees, Sub-Zero.
Sir.
Sub-Zero.
That's, oh my god.
Yes.
Gift of super lasers. Oh yes! I got Cyrex bombs.
Round one, fight.
Fight. Test your luck. Aww. Oh my god. Where's Buffalo?
I love Buff Plus up uppercut speed. Oh my fucking god.
Jason.
Just uppercut you the entire time. Just jeez. Uppercuts. Just down and press I. Yeah. Nice. Oh my god. Guess who's fucking electric floor, man. I never die.
That's some bullshit, man. So slow. This motherfucker's too slow. Oh my god, I ran on this pick ever, Cart Riot. Oh my god.
Test your luck.
Real life. You're special. Armored. Oh my god. I'm losing simply because I'm poisoned.
Why can't I? I'm teleporting.
Nice.
Round one, fight.
posted.
No, this is not good.